squid. I'm a lonely squid because I'm so lonely. I'm so lonely, you already know.
Kids, have you seen your father? It's almost closing time. Where could he be?
Dino!
I saw him go in a weird door.
Another mystery. Well, we'll wait as long as we can.
Excuse me, ma'am?
It's that weirdo!
I have bad news about your husband.
Don't trust him!
Have we met? Wait. I've seen you. Are you an old friend of my husband's? What can you tell me about him?
You must come with me to cafeteria!
Come on, Stacy.
What? Wait!
The sea has no feelings. What? I saw an octopus zooming around the tanks earlier. You're hallucinating. There hasn't been an octopus in this place since the incident. the incident? You just forgot to lock the octopus tank. I swear on science it was locked. They escaped. Or somebody let them out. I'm just saying it's theoretically possible. If one of them could figure out how to breathe, they could walk among us and we'd never know. For the last time, a jellyfish couldn't raise a human family. Glad that day's over. Yes, the patrons made more of a mess of the exhibits than usual. I wish people... So, you guys saw that thing moving too, right? I did. I just didn't want to say anything. I thought I was going crazy. Let me check it out. Later. We have more important work to do. You hear something coming from the break room? It's probably just Joe. Okay, this is ridiculous. Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right. He makes this huge mess, then splits. Hey, give Joe a break.
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home. Hello. Like always. I guess I'll have another TV dinner.
All right.
Probably fish sticks. Again. You don't have what it takes to fill my shoes.
help, I'm wet. What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done? Sounds like fish slapping against the floor. Oh, that new cafeteria chef was screaming at everyone to leave. He is a strange, strange man. Yes. Have you ever tried asking him for time? You're so clumsy. Do you have butterfish fingers? Mm, yes. Let's see if we move the stingray to the kelp tanks. Forever! No, leafy sea dragon! You were my only friend. Why are you standing around? On the count of three. That's our Joe. Oh, Joe, what a character. Joe, are you out of your mind? That's it! I'm coming down there.
No, no! You not get it! He was octopus!
Let me go!
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk?
Absolutely!
He just does! I'm not crazy!
Weird. I guess you don't know anything after all. No, then we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtime.
You're not leaving until you understand!
It's
an octopus!
It's Dad! Nobody else knew?
You see? He is octopus! I'm not crazy!
Awesome!
Just because you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
This explains so much.
You have them beguiled, octopus. But I still cut you down! Octopus coming up! If it's too hot in the kitchen, die!
Run like a pony, Dad!
Fire! The smoke! This is the war all over again!
Honey, I'll give you a boost. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there.
Step lightly, octopus.
Dad, there's a sprinkler lever over there. Hey. I can't reach it.
Careful, honey. Steady. Steady.
have kept my eyes open in many pools. What a Norlock.
I see you.
There you are. Too slow. Happening right now. You really forgive me? Even for the war? Your family really loves you, Octopus. I not bother you again.
Honey? So, this news will take some getting used to. But I was imagining much worse.
Second, if that is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from?
Oh.